I'm Karthik. I'm part of Bridge I2I for the past 1 year, and I have about 10 years of experience in the analytics space, working on diverse functional areas as well as industry domains. I was first with General Electric for about 4 years, and then about 5 years with Hewlett Packard in their decision support and analytics services team.
So, okay, and what will you be talking at the conference?
So, one of the things that I'm really amazed about, and I was convinced once I started working, is in the area of HR, because in HR, typically people have this in their head that there are problems that you can't solve. So, especially in a large services setup, you would have retention is a huge problem in India. Yeah, you also have hiring pressure where you have to keep hiring at a huge rate, and you don't know whether you're hiring the right fit for the right job. Similarly, performance management is again a major problem. Salary planning is a huge problem. Now, with a couple of assignments that I have done for pretty large organizations, what I have realized is the field of analytics, while not being thought of as a big lever in HR, is actually very useful, because any problem that you have in your mind can be modeled as an equation, and then based on the equation you can just optimize the problem. So for example, if you don't know what rating I should give to a person, all you have to do is kind of quantify your goals, and then quantify the weightages that you want to give to those goals, and then you can very easily, using analytics, give very equitable ratings which are defendable, and therefore nobody has a problem with what you've done. Similarly, when you have a bunch of money that you have to plan as salary increases or as bonus increases for a very large population, all you have to do is numerically write down all the constraints that you face, how much does the business have to spend, how much do I have to give the better performers, how much do I have to give the average performers, and then when you optimize it using analytics, the result that comes out is consistent, it is fair, as well as everybody has to be happy because you've got very sound reasons behind why you've done what you've done. So similarly for hiring, if you look at past data and find out who has worked in what kind of roles and where have I hired from and how the performance has panned out, you get very keen and powerful insights on where should I hire, what kind of profile for what role, and therefore analytics is pretty much applicable in all major so-called intractable challenges of HR in a fairly simplistic way, which pretty much any HR professional can practice. I mean, it doesn't you need an analytics professional to set it up for you, but after that it's very difficult, easy to implement, as well as basically explain to people what you've done.